You know what? This actually sounds like fun. Let's do a Duster's mission.
Alright.
I want to see if they have any rep sharing the mission.
You got it.
I think it's probably next patch where we're actually going to start seeing stuff like, you know, reputations going up and down when we do other people's missions.
Yeah.
I'm guessing. I don't know. Alright, so this is unfortunately us killing miners.
Yeah.
No, no, not that kind of miners!
FBI, open up!
Yeah. Oh, we're just killing sentries. Try to hide your there's a Miss Prospector.
Yep.
Another prospector. Another prospector. I think we found the prospectors.
Yeah.
I think we can leave them alone until we find some of the
sentries.
Yeah. And then they're going to come after us.
Mm-hmm.
No, no, look! We've got the white hats! We're the good guys! Oh no, that's an actual mining rock. Oh shit, we're going to get false positives with that, aren't we? Got 9 of these sentries to destroy.
Yeah. Yikes.
Yep. That hasn't shown up by now. It's not gonna. So far. Finally figured out what we were up to.
Shields under fire.
Kill. Oh wow, prospectors are easy. You know what we really need? We need a call to arms for
Agnes. Yeah.
Prospectors.
Yeah. Nothing to see here.
We're just some swamp gas, you know, just a little weather balloon.
Shields under fire.
Oh, they must be firing at some bad guys. That's a rock. I can see it from here. What's this? Something out this way, huh? Okay, I saw that. That was a rock.
Dang.
One of them impacted with us, didn't they?
It sounds like it.
Actually, yes, they did. I can confirm they
did.
Shit. Because we're flying, like we can't go forwards anymore.
Oh, boy.
Shields under fire. Under fire.
Okay, we've got to be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, level 4.
Alright, so up, down, left, right, that's still good. Going up, that's fine. Down, that's fine. Forward, turns left. Backwards. Still goes backwards.
Oh.
Right, I'm turning left now. Now I'm turning right. Or strafing left. And strafing right. Yeah, that seems to be working. So, going forward does this.
Oh boy.
So yeah, we are definitely... Oh, no wonder. Look, our engines won't come out.
Oh, yeah.
Gear deployed.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Landing gear retracted.
I don't know how we're gonna finish this mission. We've only found three.
Yeah.
And we're getting so many false positives.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. We could try aerial. Yeah, there's Lathan and Besnik. We'll try for Lathan.
All right.
Seriously, it's on the far side. Yeah. I thought it was on the near side. Now for the hard part.
Yeah.
Going straight.
Oh my.
Classic decay.
Yeah. Flying in sideways, is that going to be easier?
Maybe, I don't know.
Alright, let's slow down. Make sure we stay above the horizon. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Okay, so if I keep it slow, I can actually move forward.
All right. All right.
Now to see if it'll actually let us repair.
Nope.
All right. Let's try the other pad. Yes.
Yay.
9,000.
Kamikaze prospectors.
Yeah. Damage the ship in ways we can't. Makes it really hard to fly.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's like sometimes even just one of the tails make this hard to fly.
Yeah.
Which makes me wonder, is this even worth it?
Hmm.
If it's that fragile in terms of flight mechanics.
Right.
And then I remember, this thing's got massive firepower. Yes, it's absolutely worth it.
It's worth it, yeah. It's like, is the Corsair worth it? Firepower-wise, yes.
Yeah. So long as you don't want to go in a straight line fast, yeah, absolutely worth it. Yeah, so if you're just taking your time, absolutely, Corsair is worth it. All right. So, what's the fastest way there? Oh, good. We can actually just go straight there. Now, something I actually need to do. All right, let's see if this works. It did. Perfect. I created a screenshot button.
Ah.
It's not perfect, but it seems to be working. What it does is it takes a screenshot.
Mm-hmm.
It then alt tabs over to a browser that I have open. and control V's, and then it alt tabs back.
Hmm.
So just as long as I'm not spamming it, it should be okay.
Yeah.
I just have it with the right modulation and everything.
Yeah. I like the way All Joe right. has his set up.
Yeah. It'd also be nice to have a button that disables Discord but enables the voice chat.
Oh, sources. Yeah.
Well, there's another prospector. All right, all the prospectors are here now. But where? What's that? That's a marker. Prospector.
Yeah.
Prospector. Yeah. It's okay. That group of prospectors we saw earlier.
Yep. And more prospectors.
Yep. You know what we need to do is, next patch, we do this mission. Just, you know, free fly, you know, all the prospectors, but bring a reclaimer. So we have group one, whose job is to destroy as many prospectors as possible, and group two, who's just, you know, salvaging the ships.
Yeah.
And that's a rock. That, however, is not a rock.
Friendly target. Friendly target.
Allied version of this is so much more fun. It's because you get money for killing these guys.
Yeah.
Well, let's try hitting this way. Yeah, it looks like we're heading out of the asteroid field.
Yeah.
So we'll head this way. No rhyme or reason, just... Actually, there probably is a rhyme and a reason. Look at this. It almost looks like it goes horizontally.
Mm-hmm.
So, this is definitely the claim zone. And there's one of our targets.
All right. Yeah. However many prospectors we gotta kill.
We're gonna be level 5 before we leave here, aren't we?
Maybe. Is that another prospector down there?
Yes. Yeah. I'm still trying to make this edge.
Huh.
Ah, we got a player.
Yeah.
Insistent on using missiles.
Yeah.
I think he's just trying to get our shields low.
Yeah.
Shields under fire.
All right.
Training last
yeah.
week.
Missile locked.
God, finally got him.
Yeah. His corpse is still firing, though.
Yeah.
All right. So now that we've been led on that crazy little dog chase.
Yeah.
And, yeah, I don't think we took any damage on that.
Yeah, it looks like we might have a little bit of damage on our right wing. Rear wing.
Yeah, a little bit.
I wonder which one of us he was going after.
Probably both.
Yeah. Yeah, now a full five. At least I'm a full five.
I'm still at four.
Wow.
Of course, I think you're the one who got the killing shot on him.
I think I did, yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, he put a crime against him. Homicide.
Yeah.
Oh, Achilles. Must have hit.
Anything in chat?
No. Nothing in the chat.
Oh, you should tell him good fight or something.
Yeah.
The Connie Tibbins. Oh. Oh, shit.
What?
You're at level 5, aren't you?
Yes, I'm at level 5.
That means the UAE Navy's after us now.
Oh, great. Yeah, I'm at fight.
I think we need to go deal with your crime stat.
We may have to.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
It's a horrible sentry.
Found one.
Yes. Did that just spin out into nothing?
I think we accidentally hit it and it exploded.
Oh, great. All right.
Rather than explode.
Yeah.
It just spun out. You know what? Let's go deal with your crime stat while we wait for this respawn.
Sure. Oh.
It's telling me where to go, but it's not telling me, I need to go to the station.
Okay, we might want to hurry up because we're kind of hitting towards the...
Yeah.
Channels! All channels! I'm under attack and need help!
Okay.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
Alright, let's just take out the turrets. It's going to be faster for us.
Yeah, it will be. Just to get in and get out. Gonna get anything
here. They should have at least one hacking chip there too.
Right. Landing gear deployed. Okay, not seeing any turrets yet. There they are. Shields under fire.
Interesting, they're coming in the main.
Yeah.
Got around the base, they weren't firing at the base itself. Alright. Shields are now at 100% power usage.
Okay.
So hopefully, they won't torpedo our asses.
Right.
Now, my plan is to go in there and use as many karate chops as possible so that it's only assault rather than murder.
Okay.
I wonder if, I wonder if the Navy's suddenly going to start attacking our ship here. Now, there is just one person that we have to kill.
Right. So at least it's silenced.
Yeah. All right, well, things are looking clear so far.
Yeah.
I don't see anybody.
Me neither.
This box has been looted recently.
Okay. So I think we're clear then.
Yeah. Right, let's get you down here. Hopefully we can find a...
Found a loot box.
Alright, be vigilant though.
There it is. I got
you. Respawn. Perfect.
It had tiger's claws in it, so...
Alright. Oh, there's another one down here too. Oh, it's already been opened.
Oh, dang. Yeah.
Or not. Hey, we got two of these.
Oh, wow.
Open. Hey, grab yourself a UE badge.
Another UE badge? That'd be like number three for me.
Hey, we're a member of the military. You got yours over here.
Oh, what?
It's up there.
Oh. Oh, okay. Alright.
Alright, let's get you hacking. I guess I'm keeping watch.
Yep.
I'm honestly surprised nobody's come for us.
Yeah. I've been checking chat every now and then, but... Nothing.
Well, yeah. Skull trumpet? Oh. Okay. That's a wet part.
Mm. All right.
Yeah, I think my sound trick for that is better.
All right.
All right.
I'm clear.
Perfect. Now now those assholes won't be after us.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, though. I could probably make my own, space ball sound effects if I needed to.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I'm actually a little hungry and thirsty, so
yeah.
Take that off and drink some cruise. Cruise Pulse, the pulse of the nation.
And it looks like somebody took out the comm satellite.
Indeed. All right, I'm all done.
All right.
Technically, we are trespassing.
Yes.
But until a guy spawns here, there's nothing we can do.
Yep.
We're probably going to have to abandon this mission.
We may have, yeah.
I still have that phantom ship marker on my screen.
Hmm.
It's like right up there.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got it there too.
So it's not just me, it's everybody. That's interesting.
Yeah.
At least the turret sound was respawn.
Yeah.
Alright, there's this little bush over here. It's kind of silvery.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of bluish.
Yeah.
From a distance, it looked like silver leaf, and I was like, oh, I can go pick that and increase my herbalism.
Yeah. Alright.
Now, skill-based gameplay is kind of simplified, but it is also, you know, based a little bit on reality. Because, you know, the more we do something, the better skills we would get. And, you know, for something like, you know, picking herbs, that makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
So should we go away, come back, and see what happens, or should we go back and keep trying to do that that one mission?
We may have to just keep. We can go back and try to do that mission.
Yeah, or we could just abandon them.
Yeah.
That might be the best option.
Yeah.
Alright, abandon and abandon. And for right now, call to arms. Last steps. On dusters, Cruel 4. I don't want to do another mining one again. Ooh, Ninetales. What the?
Yeah.
What just happened?
I have no idea. Yeah.